Each bell has a clapper inside. That's the big ball. So the bells actually don't move. The clapper is what moves and makes the sound inside the bell.
Four.
So, I'll let you all get in.
That's number 33, this is 35.
That's crazy.
I think there's 35 bells.
No, no, there's actually a lot more bells right above us. All the little bells are above us. The big bells are down there. So this is like a giant piano keyboard.
Hey, I see one.
You see a big, you see a bell?
Yeah, it's there.
Yeah, I guess you can see them. And we play with our hands and with our feet. And just like a piano, that's how
except
you play.
Kind of
except they can play
their
feet
together.
And they're huge.
So are these the same notes?
These are the same notes down here. You usually play them with your feet and not with your hands.